But people like it, so we're leaving it in. And it's the first one in the set that needs a bit of audience participation. Are you ready for that? Yeah. Sing along with Johnny. You'll know it, and it's easy, and it's only one word.
What's the word?
This one's an old friend, but I've had a look at another old friend tonight. A chap called Ben turned up tonight with a guitar that he bought that used to belong to me back in the 60s, and I've not seen it for a while, and it's sitting over there. And I played it right through the Argent days, and from when I was with Dave Berry in the 60s, that's when I first got the guitar. So it's really nice to see it. But I'm not going to play it because I want to keep it. Okay, here we go. One word.
Okay, shall we cheer up a bit now?
Yes.
I think we ought to introduce the band. What do you think?
Yeah.
Roger, this is Chris.
Hi, Chris.
Please show your appreciation for our bassist, Mr. Roger Innis. And on drums, it's his first gig tonight. How are we doing? This is Chris Mansbridge.
Mr. John Verity,
please. Yeah, I'm going to do a bit of an oldie now, an oldie. It's a bit of an old standard, but our version is a bit different. If we're going to do a cover, it's never like the original version with us. So hopefully you'll remember this song, and with a bit of luck, we'll remember it too.
Oh, I'll do these.
Running around, yeah, I can't stand it. Okay, well, we're planning to do 2:45s tonight, but I'm going to make the first one a little bit shorter and the second one a tiny bit longer because it builds better like that for us. So we're going to do one more song. And this one's dedicated to my lovely wife, Carol, over there.
No, not over there.
My little piranha fish. Oh, she's over there. Yes.
Close.
And this is a true story, isn't it, love?
No.
What?
No.
Do you remember when the weather was hot?
No. Back when I was alive.
Okay, I'm not going anywhere tonight, am I at all? I'll tell you what, one summer time when the weather was very hot and I'd been out, like you do sometimes, feeling a bit frisky when I got home. So I went up to the bedroom and Carol said, she said, it's too hot, didn't you? Well, she actually said, it's too hot to hug. Now, me being a positive kind of bloke, I didn't get upset. I just thought, well, that's a good title for a song. So I put my little pyjamas on and I'm dead lucky, actually, because I've got a little studio underneath. It's directly underneath the bedroom. So I went down to the bedroom and I wrote this song instead. It's very sad. It's a very sad song. So have you got your tissues ready? It's called Too Hot to Hug. It goes like this. You're so cruel. I get upset even just thinking about it.
Thank you.
Thank you, and we'll see you in a few minutes. See you soon.
Style of Cream. It's that period of Ginger Baker. And I called it the Red Devil, because that's what I decided I would call him. On account of his stuff.
Stuff.
Hair and beard. He's probably got hairy chest as well. Probably red hairy chest, but not anymore. Here we go with the Red Devil. It goes like this.
Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Ginger in my name.
Please, sir, could I have a little drink, my little piranha fish, please, wherever you're hiding? Yes, it's on the table, I think. So anybody remember a guy called Terry Reed?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, this is my Terry Reed story, but I'll have a quick swig. Okay, back in the 60s, in 1969, the band that I was in played at the Red Car Jazz Club. And we were opening for Terry Reed. And at the time, Terry Reed was really tipped to be a big star. And he was produced by Mickey Most. But he just turned down a gig. Do you know what he turned down? Zeppelin. He was supposed to be the singer in Zeppelin. Now, I was a guitarist in this band, and they wouldn't let me sing because I got this high voice, and it wasn't very fashionable in 1969. But when I watched Terry Reed, I thought, well, he's got a high voice, so why can't I sing? And it was that night that I made the decision to be a singer as well as a guitarist. But the other thing is that he sang this song, the next song that we're going to do. And it was already one of my favourite songs. But except it was a big orchestral song, and I didn't know you could do a kind of rockier version of it, and he gave me the idea to do this version. So here we go. This is my version of a song called Stay With Me Baby. you, thank you. You're very kind. Okay, shall we lighten up a bit now? And I think we'll do a little blast into my past. And it's a sing another thing, sing along a jolly song. Are you ready for this? It's one word again, and the word is woman. I nearly said the wrong word. The word is woman. And a while ago, we were doing a gig, and everybody was singing along. And there was one guy at the front, and he was singing his little heart out, but he was singing Norman. That's what I almost said to you. So I will get some smart aleck tonight singing Norman, I've no doubt. We always do now. But why would it be Norman? Hold your head up, Norman. Okay, it goes like this. Sorry, here we go.
Thank you.
Okay, well, round about that time, it was another song that I really ought to put in tonight, and this is another one that you've got to join in with, but it's more than one word this time. Now, this was an Argent song, but it was covered by this American band that tells the world that they did it first and they're telling lies. Which is a band that wears silly makeup and tells fibs. So this was written by Russ Ballard, and it goes like this.
1, 2, 3. Thank you.
Sing along a jolly eight. Works every time. Okay, we're going to do quite an old song, this. It's been in the set for quite a long time, and we tend to change things around, obviously, especially when we bring a new album out. But this one stays in the set, because every time I take it out, people say, why didn't you do this one? So here we go, I'm going to do it.
Let me know how to buy.
Okay, I think it's about time for us to hit the road. We've got to get Chris back to the... back to the juvenile delinquent centre. I'll give you one more chance at giving the lads a hand, please. Okay, we're gonna finish things off with a Dolly Parton tune that I know you guys like. Do you believe me? Too late. Yeah. Where is he?
He's here. You're all right.
All right. Okay. Cool. All right. What should we do? Is this still in tune? Do we think? Cool. All right. I'm gonna change guitars then. No. Who remembers Joe Walsh?
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, he's not dead, is he? I mean. Yeah. I'm not saying you remember him. Okay, well, there's an album called The Smoker You Drink, The Player You Get back in the early 70s that I used to listen to, and this is one from it. What is it?
Rocky Man.
That's right. applause. Thanks for making us so welcome. We'll see you again soon. Take care. Bye.